Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Ocarina of Gaming with more Kingdom Hearts Chains of Memory. Okay, let's stick in this card and go ahead and get this door opened. Which means we're going to be fighting Ursula, which I hate. Well then, things have escalated. Are you though? Really? You know, I always wanted to know, ever since I was a kid and watched The Little Mermaid, why Ursula is like the sea witch. Like, don't get me wrong, I can understand, you know, oh, we just need a villain. But it's like, she wasn't evil. Great. Wow, how do I oh great. Okay, at least I'm not a fish, and at least I don't have a swim. But I don't really know, do I attack the fins? I'm gonna attack the fence. Okay, let's try this.
This won't be pretty.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thunder.
There we go.
Get ready for this.
Bubble attack. And they follow me.
Get ready for this. Yeah.
Okay, that one's done.
Yeah.
How is that supposed to not?
Yeah, thunder.
Slippery. Get ready for this.
Thunder! Thunder. Heal.
Get ready for this.
What the? Okay.
Fighter! Let heal!
She's gonna kill me. Yep. I knew it was gonna come because I used up too many of my cards trying to do combos. To be fair, I've also increased, well, not by a lot. these on to be useful. I should put more Heelys. Alright, so I now have 5. And then let's stick one of these. Okay. Okay. There. Alright, let's try this again. I never beat these bosses on the first try, I don't think. Skip the events, take out her thingies, and then take out her face.
Heal!
Go. I'm gonna save that for Ariel, but it still worked. And now they're getting the level. Increase my cards. I mean, that's fair. All the fish, hot water. Get this. All right, we're finished with this floor. Yeah. Ooh, come here. How many more floors we have, to be fair. I mean, I guess it's time for me to review my deck too. I did just increase it. You know, I gotta say, maybe it's time to just go ahead and refurbish it. Okay. So first things first, we need our nines. I believe that we don't have that many nines. Keyblades. Okay. Guess our eights would do for now. Mm-hmm. And then our sevens. Our sevens. You know, I think we can put a couple of sixes, but we probably don't want as many. Alright. So that put us at 300. We definitely want to have at least enough of these to where we can rip off a couple heals, and then we want at least a couple of these to mix in so we can go ahead and just automatically get our of course, that would be too much. And that would definitely be too much. Alright, I feel like that's fair. Alright, moving on.
Not happy to see me? Let me know if I'm getting in the way, you know, of something that's more important.
Huh? I didn't mean that.
Spare the excuses. I bet that you had all but forgotten about me.
Are you crazy? Come on, I came all this way looking for you.
But you're not anymore, right? Now it's only Naminé that you're looking for. You don't care about me, just like you never cared. At all. About her feelings.
Naminé's?
I knew it. Never even gave it a thought, did you? Just 'cause you wanna see Naminé. Sorry. Doesn't go both ways. Tell you the truth, Naminé doesn't even wanna look at your face.
Why not?
You should ask your memories. Why Naminé disappeared from the islands? Remember that, and you'd know.
Did I do something? Is it my fault? Riku.
Go home, Sora.
You are not about to tell me I have to fight Riku all of a sudden.
Anyone who goes near her goes through me.
What's wrong with you? We're supposed to be friends.
Please, Sora. Since when have you ever cared about me? Naminé's not the only one who's sick of looking at you. So am I.
Riku, stop it.
I wasn't expecting. I guess good I just set up my card deck, but Jesus Christ, I wasn't expecting Riku fight. Then why does he have so much health? Found that. I'm in the ground. Luckily, I got a lot of pills too. Alright, go ahead and do this. You're really not going to let me?
Get ready! Heal! Get ready!
Okay, I gotta make sure I don't use too many combos.
Yeah, heal!
He's down to 2 health bars now. Get away from him, get away from him, get away from him, get away from him, get away from him. Get away from him. Wow, he stuns me? Okay. Guess I'm just gonna have to do Goofy. And then heal afterwards.
Gotta be kidding.
Heal. And then pop this. That way I can get my cards back. Oh god, Riku, stop. I gotta dodge his moves. Oh, thank God for the freaking blitz. Oh jeez. Oh my gosh. He almost had me. I couldn't have time to hit him and heal. Got an arrow now.
Oh, Riku, please wait.
That's about right, but also I am almost dead.
Riku, where are you?
Sora, are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Riku. What happened?
Sure was strange. Almost like Ansem was back, controlling Riku again.
But we got rid of Ansem for good.
Then I wonder what is wrong with Riku.
Hold on! The team! If he's with Riku, he might be in danger. Sora?
I know. You're thinking Riku isn't your friend. But that's just not true.
You sure?
Well, I know he said some awful things to you back there. But you gotta remember, we are in Castle Oblivion. Why, folks lose their memory here a little bit at a time. Riku's probably just forgotten that the two of you were such close friends. That's all.
So he just forgot?
My guess is that's so. But Sora, Instead of being sad, we have to figure out a way to help Riku get his memory back. If we all work together, why, we're sure to get you through this. No need to mow.
Jiminy's right. You shouldn't push your friends away.
Yeah. Okay.
Sora, do you remember our very first promise?
Huh?
Always smile. That was the promise we made to each other the first time we met. We promised to never forget to keep smiling.
You're there, right. You go. That's why you're friends. Yeah, heal me. What floor am I on? What was that? 7? So that means I'm about to enter 8. Interesting. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. If you like this video, like it on there, subscribe, tell your friends, then join Allegiance. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!